Hey guys, got a quick tip for you. When you're using these vacuum bleeders, I spread a little bit of grease on the bleeder valve there and it helps prevent air from passing through the threads.